This is the first layer of your skin, and it acts as a barrier against the environment, repelling water and blocking out harmful germs. Just beneath it, on the second layer, the dermis is packed with sweat glands and hair follicles that help regulate your body's temperature. And the last layer is the deepest, made up of a network of fat and connective tissue that insulates your body. These three layers work together to make up your skin.